Tottenham travelled this time to Birkenhead, nor did it seem to concern them. Darren Anderton's was the gem of their four goals against Tranmere, and Sergei Rebrov's the last.